हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल नर्सिंग करियर। दोस्तों, आज मैं आपको एम्स, पीजीआई और जीएमसीएच में कैसे टोटल जो है कुछ क्वेश्चंस लेके आई हूँ। आई होप जो बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन है तीनों एग्जाम्स के लिए, आई होप ये आपके लिए हेल्पफुल हो फर्दर एग्जाम्स के लिए। क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट, आर्टेरियल सेप्टल डिफेक्ट अकर्स ड्यू टू द परसिस्टेंस ऑफ फोरामेन ओपेल, डक्टस आर्ट्रियोसिस, डक्टस विनोसिस एंड मिट्रल वेल, एंड इट्स आंसर इज अ फोरामेन ओवेल। क्वेश्चन नंबर सेकेंड, प्रोटीन रिक्वायरमेंट फॉर अ प्रेगनेंट वुमेन पर डे 50 ग्राम, 55 ग्राम, 60 ग्राम एंड 65 ग्राम, एंड इट्स आंसर इज अ 55 ग्राम्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर थर्ड, रेडियो एक्टिव कोवाल्ट एंड रेडियम आर यूज फॉर द ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ डिजीज कॉलरा, हीमोफीलिया, कैंसर एंड अ सिकल सेल एनीमिया, एंड इट्स आंसर इज अ कैंसर। क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर्थ, पेनफुल स्वेलिंग is termed as deglutition, dysphagia, odynophagia and dyspepsia, and its answer is a odynophagia. Question number fifth, a nurse is caring for a postpartum client. Which finding would make the nurse suspect endometriosis in this client? And its options are breast engorgement, lochia rubra on the second day of postpartum, fever over 38 degrees Celsius and beginning second day postpartum, and last one is none of these, and its answer is fever over 38 degrees Celsius and beginning 2 day postpartum. Question number sixth, which sign is considered a welcome sign in pregnancy? And its options are lightning, show onset of labor pain and quickening, and its answer is a lightning. Question number seventh, a method of making the victim to breathe passively, and its options are artificial respiration, spontaneous respiration, deep breathing and a cosmic breathing, and its answer is artificial respiration. Question number 8, which antibody cross placenta, and its options are IgA, IgG, IgE and IgM, and its answer is IgG. Question number 9, which of the following is not a long bone, and its options are humerus, sternum, tibia and ulna, and its answer is a sternum. Question number 10th, human milk is rich in all except fat, protein, iron and carbohydrate, and its answer is a iron. Question number 11th, a subcenter is meant to be there for every population in a hilly areas. Its options are 10,000, 3,000, 5,000 and 10,000, and its answer is a 3,000. Question number 12th, Hindu Kush Nivaran Sangh is a voluntary agency related to the disease tuberculosis, leprosy, malaria and filaria, and its answer is a leprosy. Question number 13th, streptococcal throat infection can later lead to tuberculosis, leprosy, rheumatic heart disease and malaria, and its answer is a rheumatic heart disease. Question number 14th, at 1 year of age, a baby should weigh around 5 kg, 10 kg, 15 kg and 20 kg, and its answer is a 10 kg. Question number 15th, hepatitis A virus is mainly transmitted through fecal oral route, parenteral route, sexual route and blood transmission, fecal oral route. Question number 16th, World Health Day is observed in 7th April, 8th April, 9th June and 10th July. And its answer is the 7th April. Question number 17th. The fluid replacement for burn patient can be evaluation after 48 hours by weight, urine specific gravity, urine output and peripheral perfusion. And its answer is the urine output. Question number 18th. The polio is transmitted through water, air, food and insect. And its answer is a food. Question number 19th. Most common type of fracture seen in children, pot fracture, green stick fracture, clavicle fracture and Colles fracture, and its answer is a green stick fracture. Question number 20, most important nursing intervention for an unconscious patient is maintain proper circulation, maintain airway potency, provide mouth care and provide skin care, and its answer is a maintain airway potency. Question number 21, projectile vomiting is a characteristic of which of the following conditions, and its options are pyloric stenosis, hernia, imperforatinus and appendicitis, and its answer is a pyloric stenosis. Question number 22nd. Infectious non-sharp waste is collected in yellow bag, red bag, blue bag, and a black bag, and its answer is a red bag. Question number 23rd. When a person is not aware of his or her mental illness, it is called disorientation, lack of insight, unconsciousness, and lack of concentration, and its answer is lack of insight. Question number 24th. The volume of the amniotic fluid at term is 300 to 500 ml, 100 to 200 ml, 1000 ml, and last one is 600 to 800 ml, and its answer is 600 to 800 ml. Question number 25th. The softening of cervix during pregnancy is Chadwick sign, Chostick sign, Goodell sign, and Osiander sign, and its answer is a Goodell sign. Thank you, dosto. I hope aapke liye meri video jo hai helpful ho.